For this first armor tutorial ever, we'll be shooting a bad guy, then moving somewhere to end the mission. In other words, a simple mission. Use the scroll on your mouse to zoom in and out, and hold down right mouse button to drag your view about. Place people in the level by clicking on this button, or by pressing F1. Double click to place them. I'm going to choose Blue 14 from this drop down list. Click OK. By default, the first person you place is the character you play. It's the same to make enemies. Double click somewhere, and choose Up 4 from the drop down list. Click OK. To make the endpoint of your level, click on this button or F3. Double click to place it, choose its type to be End 1 and activation to be Blue 4, since you'll be playing the Blue 4 team. The game will end when you run into this blue circle. Simply hold down left mouse button on the waypoint to drag it about. Finally, to make waypoints that show you where you need to go, select your person since you'll be making waypoints for him, then click on this button or press F4. Double click on the enemy. Choose Destroy from the drop down list. This means your first objective is to kill the enemy. Click OK, now double click somewhere inside the end trigger that we made earlier. The select type should be set to move. Click OK. To play your mission, click on preview at the top. Although basic, you can try adding more enemies, more waypoints, and even try giving enemies waypoints. With that, you can create a fun little level. Have fun!